Minju refuses to join HYB's new girl group, decided to pursue her career as an actress. According to an official report, Kim Minju refused the offer to join HYB's new girl group and chose the path to be an actress. Is asterisk one member Minju has decided to pursue her career as an actress under Urban Works Entertainment. Minju already participated in acting training as well as for auditions for works. HYB showed a strong will to recruit Minju for the company's upcoming girl group, but then Urban Works Entertainment refused the offer in respect to Minju's decision. Minju showed a strong interest of becoming an actress, decided to just walk through that path. This is according to a new report by YTN News, which claims that the South Korean singer-actress has decided to turn down HYB's offer after discussing it with her agency Urban Works Media. Instead of joining the upcoming HYB girl group, which will reportedly be managed by former GFriend agency Source Music, Kim will continue to pursue her burgeoning acting career. The singer-actress had previously appeared in the 2019 film The Fault Is Not Yours and the 2018 MBC TV series Tempted. According to sources close to YTN News, Urban Works Media had been in contact with HYB up until late September before a decision was made. It is currently unknown whether Kim will continue to pursue a career in music.